everybody? That's right. Can anybody guess what I'm playing? Yeah, that's right, everybody. It's my favorite, childhood favorite, Elmo's Preschool. Yeah, this baby's one of my favorites. I remember playing this as a young kid. It was really fun. Okay, so let's see. Now, how am I going to make this work is I'm going to be doing one game in each place. Well, actually, I'll be doing both games but in different videos. Okay, so let's go here first. Let's go to the treehouse because this was my first favorite place. Ooh, now see? I'll be doing one game in each. I'll be doing both, but in separate videos. Okay, so let's see. Which one do I want? Click on the star. Oh, my favorite. Here we go. I guess we could play the blue moon one.
Okay, let's play the How Would You Feel game.
Oh, I remember this game.
Make a face that shows how you feel when someone pulls your hair.
Oh, golly, that's gotta hurt. I know how that feels. Feels when someone pulls your hair. Oof.
We made a face that looks really mad.
Yeah.
Elmo gets mad too when someone pulls Elmo's fur.
You know how that feels.
Good job. Elmo's proud of us. Show Elmo what we should do next.
Well, I think before I go, I think I'll give you something to thank you. Here. So I'll see you next time. We go to the letter place. Bye. And seriously, I know how you feel.
Elmo.
I know how you feel, Elmo. I know how you feel when someone pulls something on you.